Gray-Nicolls is a cricketing company which has been about for many years now, well over 100 years and going strong, and it's trusted by, I'd say, the global cricketing community to deliver the best possible products. We're constantly looking to innovate, push things forward, and make sure that we're not just paying lip service to innovation, we're genuinely trying to bring the best possible technical products to market. We're constantly looking at new ways to push the brand, push the product, and to communicate more effectively with our customer base, be it our retailers or be it the end user. So it's something that we were looking for another angle to take us forward. And our brand manager, Nick Wilson, is very much in touch with what he wants the brand to do in terms of communicating that message. He, to be frank, stumbled across it and was very impressed with the portfolio that Zappar had online, and just immediately saw an awful lot of application and potential for it.
The catalogue started off as just the cover. When we originally went to meet Alastair Cook, we got him to film a few elements of the catalogue, and then brought it together to show a few product ranges as well as the catalogue itself. The original idea was to create a more interactive catalogue. I think initially we decided that we would take each range and make each of those pages Zappar enabled. Bringing the products to life was the main aim with this.
The response that we've had from players and customers alike, which is frankly dumbfounded actually. Their sort of jaw drops open and can't quite comprehend that, well, I'm looking at the catalogue, but hang on a minute, no, it's coming to life.
With Zappar, when it comes to design, is it's not just a thing you tack on to it, you can actually make a part of the intrinsic design, which will then kind of embellish the interaction with what you're designing. It's not like, you know, like the old QR codes where it just takes you to a link which shows you something in YouTube. It actually interacts with the object or the catalogue or could even be the product. That's what I love. You can actually make it an interactive part of it, and it brings a new layer to the product you're designing. So for me, as a bat maker, if I'm designing a new shape, I know that, you know, how we're using Zappar, I can look at a product and think, well, actually, what can we bring to this that will, you know, work in Zappar? Is there something we could be doing that will heighten that experience? So I think it's really exciting.
There's only so much information a 2D catalogue can impart, but Zappar just, there's no sort of holds barred really. There's so many layers of information and so much lustrous sort of videography, player interviews that you can bring to the table, which just means that the actual 2D catalogue comes to life in whole new ways, which means we're able to communicate far more compelling stories to our end users.